Hello guys, I make a video with a scene of a movie.
Give me your phone.
What the hell?
Get your ass in that chair. A London bus, for Christ's
sake. No, hold on. Even
fucking warnings. 16 dead. You stabbed me in the back and sanctioned this bloodbath to get your war back on.
The plan had no balls. This wasn't a bombing light campaign. You said hurt them and hurt them, we did.
By killing women and children. You can't restrain yourself. You never could. Well, it's over. Their names, aliases, and location.
You know I can't do that.
That's me being nice. Now, right? And it better match what I already know. By God, I'll take you apart joint by joint.
You use me. You wanted the pardons for your own political gain. You're a disgrace to the cause.
Four men and a woman. Maggie Dunn.
Aye. You call her that. Sarah Mackay's her real name.
She works for you.
Bloody right. Checks and balances. An insurance policy. In case you lose your nerve, which you have. So now, if they take the lads, she will lead them straight back to you. Not so easy anymore now, has it?
Miss O15 will be here in 20 minutes to take you in. We both know that can't happen.
You gave me up to the Brits. You tickled bastard.
You gave yourself up. They've got surveillance of you in an IRA pub with a Pat O'Reilly, who they ID'd as the Knightsbridge bomber. And thanks to your GPS phone, they tracked you here. You broke every rule, Huey. Now I'm left to clean up your mess as I have for the past 30 years. The final thing. My wife. What about her?
She hates you. Because of her brother. And so she reached out to me.